In the thrilling Copa del Rey clash between Real Madrid and Atletico, Madrid winger Vinicius Jr. and Atletico boss Diego Simeone exchanged heated words and had to be separated at the end of regulation full time in the Madrid derby quarter-final of Copa at the home of Atletico Metropolitano